What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us. In the previous episode, we somehow ended up in these creepy sewers where we found a bunch of letters from people that kind of lived in there, and they had kids and everything, and everybody just died and turned into crazy clickers and monsters that we really do not appreciate. So now we've managed to escape the sewers after many creepy obstacles that appeared in our way. And we're here with Ellie.
Hey, look at that.
And friends.
Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
All right, so our mission now is to go to the tower.
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me see what Henry wants to do here. Maybe check this house? Check this house. Might have some goods. I hear a dog or something.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine.
It was a beautiful thing, Ellie. Believe me.
It's pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you end up together?
Oh.
Yes, it's right. I like how when you, oh look, we have a, oh, this is a looting note. So, another night, another shooting. I could see the muzzle flashes coming from the Carson's windows. I sat up the entire night while the whole family in one room. I doubt anybody got any sleep. It's only a matter of time before the looters try to break into our house. We have to get out of here. Okay, so looters are people that would kind of like raid houses and take everything, I would assume. That skinny man approached us again. He traded more of his bullets for some of our food. He offered us to join him in his hideout. He says it's secure and more importantly hidden. Could it be the guy from the sewers? Interesting. Easily defendable is how he described it. Yeah, it's definitely got to be him. He said that the only reason he trusts me is because I have kids. Oh, so
that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
Oh man, so this is the people that he saw with kids. The guy in the sewer had a note that said he saw a family with kids, and he was gonna go back for them because he trusted them because they got kids, and this is where those people live. So they ended up going to the sewers and they all died, and that's why Joel said, now that wasn't a good idea. That makes a lot of sense. You know, so one of you guys told me, particularly I saw it in the comments, if you read the notes, you get a better, like, just idea of everything that happened, you know, in the background with the characters of the world and stuff. And you guys are completely right. I would assume we have to go down here. Right, Henry? Is it down here, buddy? Okay, we'll go this way.
Doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Yeah, those are wild dogs. Possibly, acquire tools level. Okay. We got a, crafting bench here. Let's see. What are we going to do? I think I'm going to upgrade this, maybe this shoddy a little bit more, the fire rate. That'd be nice. Okay. How about the clip capacity or reload speed of this? That might be nice. And this shotgun too. This actually looks nice. Fire rate of this. And we're gonna upgrade some of these pistols. And I'm gonna get done with the pistol here. And then we'll go ahead and do the other pistol and stuff. Nice. Let's see, I don't think we can upgrade anything else. Alright.
Yeah. That looks good.
That was a pretty neat upgrade there, my friend. Alright, so do we go straight through the dogs, or... What are we doing here? Okay, I think we go straight through back here. As I was saying, those dogs are not wolves, but like Joel said, wild dogs. Probably not the type of dogs you go ahead and pet. So bite your fucking arm off. Alright. just keep going here. Nothing in this house. This is actually pretty whack. Oh, look, another note. A father's note. And it says, Kara, you're the adult while I'm gone. Take care of your brother. He's looking to you for protection now. I won't be gone for more than a few days to gather food and supplies. If for some reason I haven't returned after a week, take your brother and head to the Pittsburgh quarantine zone. Do not open the door to anyone but me. Save your bullets. If you have to leave, stay low and move quickly. Use your size to your advantage. See you soon, Dad. Probably didn't make it either. And those are the bullets. They're mine now. All right, we'll go through back here. I don't want to encounter those doggies. There we go. Man, this game is so—it's so peaceful yet crazy. I kind of wish it was like a new game, because sometimes it's like I'm playing an old game. You know, I feel like I'm not really being productive on my channel, like playing anything new or getting like, you know, searched. Like when you play a new game, you get new subscribers through search. You know, people that are searching this game. But since this game is not new. Nobody's really searching for it. So, like, all the views that I'm getting are pretty much from my current subscribers. As opposed to, like, me getting new subscribers and, you know, keep growing the channel. But, aside that, everything from this game is just so freaking awesome. We have another note. Survivor's note. Jesus Christ. One open door. That's all it took. One of us forgot to close the door, and a horde of those monsters entered our camp. We shut them in there and wrote a warning on the outside. To be where we came from as well. Susan and a couple of kids are with me. As far as I know, we're the only survivors. I had to hold Susan so we wouldn't run back in there. So she wouldn't run back in there. Go back for the bodies. It's just too dangerous. She lost her children, and I have no clue what to say to her. Every part of me, of my being, just wants to give up. It'd be so easy to surrender to this world. I can't do that, though. I have too much faith in humanity. I've seen that we're still capable of good. We can make it. Or we can make it. I have to stay strong for her. Ish. Guys.
There's that comic she's been reading.
Another comic for Ellie. Okay. She's been trying to, you know, investigate these areas. I'm sorry. But it is what it is. I'm gonna go over here now. I think it's time for us to leave now. Is this, door openable? It is not. I would assume this is the right way.
Oh, shit.
Get out!
Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Christ. Okay. Yeah, what do you mean? There's more of them. What the hell? It's not just one dude. Okay. Just getting a little crazy.
I still fucking see you.
There's gotta be dudes around here.
How did that help? See if that helps.
Holy crap, dude. These people are crazy. Holy shit. Holy shit. Son of a
shit.
Holy fucking shit, man. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my. Why is there so many of them? Oh no.
Oh.
Not expecting all these fucking people here. Jesus Christ. We're probably gonna have to really attack these dudes head on. Hey, asshole! That freaking sniper's gonna keep. Oh shit! Come here. All right.
Get him, boys.
Guess what? We're gonna take you with me. That's right. Yeah, that's right. I got a hostage. Never mind. I'm killing him. Dude, this guy is murdering me. All right. We're gonna find our way over there. Okay, he's in that house. Holy shit. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. That's right. Die, motherfucker.
Where do you think you're going?
Just die to-
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Whoa!
Come here. Oh, fucking shit. Oh, fuck. I'm running. Okay. Oh, my God. Can I craft a medkit here? Oh, goodness. These are the looters, probably. They killed the other family. Okay. For sure it's them. Okay, hold on. Let me craft all these medkits. Or everything I possibly can, which is not much anymore. There's a dude right here. In the living room. There he is. He doesn't see me. Okay. Well, there's gotta be a dude up here. Where's the sniper at? It's gotta be on the top floor, right? Possibly, perhaps. Yo, this game is freaking crazy, bro. This game is fucking crazy! Dear sniper! I only have one bullet left. What the hell? I do wish we could kind of craft bullets, you know? That'd be nice. Okay, are we even supposed to... Here it is.
Oh! Shit.
Oh, shit! God, fucking die! Joel's a savage. Oh, now we have a sniper. Oh, shit. What?
Damn it.
Oh, my God. This is fucking awesome. Oh, I missed him. Oh my God, with this sniper, nobody stands a chance, bro. Nobody.
Shit.
There's another one over here. Perfect. Is there more of them?
Come on, guys.
Oh, they're shooting them over here. Got them. Perfect. Oh, this one right here. Right in the fucking dome. Go, baby. Oh, this is awesome. Man, let me tell you, the weapons in this game feel pretty freaking good. Are you fucking serious? Is this tank again?
Come on, Henry.
Okay, what do I...
Get away from us, huh? We're back, motherfucker!
Okay. Ah, he ducked down. What an asshole. Alright, here we go. We got this. Come on, come on, come on. Man, there's so many of them. What the hell? Come on, sneak out. Okay, there's gotta be a way where I can shoot this fucking guy here. I guess I'll just shoot the enemies, right? For now. Oh man, he's gonna fucking die. Oh no! Can I not shoot the guy through here? Come on, man! There we fucking go! Yes! That's right! Holy cow!
Shit! Oh, that was intense!
You alright, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay!
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this. All right. We did it.
Sweet victory, baby.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Fucking serious?
Henry!
No, no! No! All right, got one. And Ellie's got the other. Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Shit.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on.
Wait, is there more?
Let's move.
Hurry up.
Hey, my view is so limited. Man, those things move fast as hell. All right, got him. Got him. Damn, this sniper is fucking awesome. Oh, I can't get him.
No.
Jesus Christ, dude, what is this? Yeah, this is pointless at this time. All right, what the fuck is that?
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on. Let's go.
Man, the vibes in this game are so great.
Dead serious. It was Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Man, I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. Real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay.
Hmm.
Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone.
And these graphics are crazy good.
What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
What's wrong with this kid? Oh my. Oh my god. No fucking way, dude. Are you fucking serious?
Damn. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Oh, screw it!
Shit!
Ellie, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
No, bro.
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no! Oh!
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
We're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Goddamn, bro. It's fucking crazy. Okay. I didn't cry. Just a little bit. All right. Just a little bit. How does How does this game go from like totally being okay to out of nowhere just losing two fucking characters and we're in fall now? What the I am so like shocked right now. That reminded me a lot of The Walking Dead when that little boy turned into a zombie. I believe it was like season one or two. I don't remember what season it was. Maybe season one, yeah. But like, what? Fuck, man. Guys, I'm gonna end it here. This has to be an episode on its own, and we'll start off the new journey in fall. I'm sorry if the episode's a bit short, but one, I'm honestly like just mind blown right now as to what happened. I need a break. I need a mental break to process this crap. And I just want to dedicate this video to this scene because this was, holy crap. I was not expecting this. Wow. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm sorry it's only going to be like a 30 minute video or so, but wow, I have to. Thank you so much for watching. Please, please leave a like on this video, man. This was insane. Thank you, as always. If you want more daily uploads, as always, just as well leave a like. Holy, I don't even know what the fuck to say right now, man. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the next one.